But what was it, 3 weeks ago, I think we were all together, because I know I saw it, and I think you saw it. David Santander was interviewing somebody at a, was it
Rangers.
Academy
yeah.
Sports?
Oh, yeah.
At the Rangers. Selling the T-shirts, mm-hmm. and they said, the guy said, yeah, I got my T-shirt. All I care about is the Rangers win the World Series and meeting Clarice Tinsley. So Santander, after the Rangers won the World Series, then he thought he had to do his other two big things, and David Santander has a story on making that second one happen.
Monday, October 23rd, the Texas Rangers clinched the American League pennant to head to the World Series. Fans celebrated. Some lined up for championship gear.
I waited till the absolute final out.
Borna Danesh was one of those fans. We talked Rangers and his World Series wish, but he added another wish.
I've been waiting my whole life to do two things, a Rangers World Championship and to meet Clarice Tinsley. That's never happened. So.
To meet Fox 4's Clarice Tinsley. She's now been the face of North Texas news for 45 years.
And maybe we can make that happen at some point.
I've been watching her my whole life.
Well, on November 1st, Danesh got his World Series victory wish. So it's only fitting that weeks later, his second wish came true.
Nice to meet you.
An opportunity to meet his favorite news anchor, who's been in his family's home for decades.
Because we always had the TV on Channel 4.
Danesh seized his first ever television moment.
Some people at home might see that and be like, oh, that was scripted, but it was just that perfect where it was real.
A flattered Clarice took notice.
My social media blew up.
And she asked me for your contact info. Yeah.
The two got to know each other for about 30 minutes, each making the other's day a bit brighter.
All right.
And it's great that you're still on, and I hope that you're going to be on forever. You're not planning on retiring, are you?
I don't know what that word means.
Okay, great.
And I still love what I do.
And I love that we surprised you. You're like, what is happening? I think that's so great, but that's how people feel about you.
You know, that was just, it just so touched my heart. And Borna, I want to thank you. And I didn't know you guys were doing this tonight. I really didn't, so thank you. Thank you all.
Newsroom did it, everybody did it.
You haven't aged a bit either, Clarice. Well, now you do it.
There's a picture in our attic.